I got There's the kingdom. No escape. Oh shit.
I tried.
Are they about to make me fight to the death with Lee?
I expected you sooner. Where is the energy of youth, huh? Fight
to the death. Or die here together.
So how many people did you kill before I got here?
I didn't have a choice. You always have a choice.
Oh shit. I'll jump over when I got this. Okay.
I am done wasting my time fighting weaklings. Prove you are worthy of my life.
Oh.
Yes, I understand you want to kill me. But I can't let you do it.
What makes you think you deserve to live?
I won't die as the man that I was.
Oh. Oh.
You don't get to walk away from what you did. The inner demons, devil's breath. Your city hall bombing?
Don't recount my sins to me! I know what
you have no idea! Did Kraven bring you here? Or was this voluntary?
Save your superiority complex! We're both in this arena!
Looks like serving time didn't change you at all!
You're wrong!
Watch it!
Oh shit!
He awakened something in your spider. And you in him! Show me more! Yes!
Nope. Ew. That was sick. Oh shit.
You'll never defeat me. Spider-Man doesn't kill.
You never fought this one.
Ooh. Oh shit.
That's fast. I need to find an opening. Release power. Drop mine.
Oh. You disappoint me, Spider-Man.
Yes. Venom's back online.
There. Now, show us your full strength.
Do you feel any regret for what you've done?
Whatever I did to you in the past, it's never been personal.
I'm sure to you it wasn't.
What do you want? Apologies?
I want you to feel even half the pain you caused me.
Ooh.
Finally, a worthy battle.
Oh shit. God damn it.
This is gonna be the last time you hurt anybody.
You're a cliche. At least the other spider has a man behind the mask.
You don't know anything about me. No more negative energy. My powers are back.
Oh.
Game. I'm not really here right now. None of this is real.
What's more real than fear?
This is crazy.
What are you doing to me?
Did you look into your soul?
What?
Terrified of being alone. Failing his family.
Keep talking. You're not getting away from me.
Oh shit. Can't swing.
You can't hurt me.
Everyone has a breaking point. Even Spider-Man. It's just a matter of finding it. And I have all the time in the world to dig into you.
Get out of my head. Ooh.
Is you, right? All you do is take. You put me in danger. You put Haley in danger. And for what? What do we get?
I know I'm...
You're left behind. That's all we get. Or we end up like Finn.
Kenki!
I know I said it wasn't your fault, but... I guess I just mostly felt bad for you. Didn't want you to feel responsible. Especially after...
No!
Especially after your...
Shut up!
Anthony wanted 2 miles. You need to let me in that
shit. What the fuck?
And until then, struggle.
Miho, where are you?
No.
Can't do this anymore, Miles. You're always gone. Always in danger.
No!
You're going to get yourself killed.
Won't!
And then what? You can't win, Miles. I should never have let you try. All it's ever done is make me more alone. Put me in more danger.
No! I want to protect you! I will!
I heard that before.
Mean it!
Not from you. On the day he died, your father told me, just that moment, that everything he does...
No! No, no, no!
Miles, please! I love you.
That's enough, Lee.
Miles.
I said that's enough!
You're right.
Oh.
I have everything I need.
Hey there, big man. Man, it feels good to see you. Lots changed since I left. You became a whole hero.
But I couldn't save you. Or Finn. If Spider-Man can't protect everyone, who will?
Come on now. You're more than just Spider-Man. You can try and hide behind that mask, but I know who you are. What you stand for. I've been watching you.
You have?
And it hurts.
What the fuck?
What happened to the boy that I raised? A coward. Stain on our family.
You don't mean that.
I do. We all do. You're a failure, Miles. Always will be.
No! You'd never say that! None of you would! I'm not...
It's time to give up. Give up, Miles.
No.
Give up!
I won't.
Give up.
Give up.
Give up.
Oh, shit. Reverse flux? What?
You're done, Lee.
I'm not doing this anymore. You wanna know who I am? I'm the kid whose dad you killed at City Hall!
What?
He died because you decided your problems were more important than all of those people's lives. Jefferson Davis was a hero who saved people from you!
Oh shit.
Miles, no. I'm done listening to you. Losing my dad? It's not what's holding me back. I was the one doing that. But not anymore.
Yeah.
clear out, find Spider-Man.
Do not let them escape!
That was crazy. So Miles chose not to kill him.
Hey, got a report that Mr. Negative's near Feast in Chinatown. Nothing from Miles. I think
Miles is fine. We're out looking for him now. Find Lee. Miles has to be there too. Has to be.
I'll go check it out. He so much as laid a hand on Miles.
I forgot about these. I'm one-shotting these motherfuckers. Kill the cold blood? Everything!
Finally, I'll open up this crystal in peace.
Open it!
I lose the grapes at the school and come home. Walk through the front door. You're not there. They are. What happened? Done to you, Kimia.
Craven's real twisted for putting Marco's kid in the middle of all this. Gotta look for more crystals to find out what happened.
Marco's memory is returning and he's agitated. The doctors are piecing together what happened. It sounds like it's not all his fault. I'll let you know if I hear more.
Sorry, back. Where'd I stop you?
Miles is fine. We're out looking for him now. Find Lee. Miles has to be there too. Has to be.
Hold on. They might lose the cops, but they can't lose me.
Punch it! Spider-Man's after us!
You guys want to go fast? Let's go fast!
Big mistake, Spider!
Has to be.
I'll go check it out. If he so much as laid a hand on my...
I left the best parts of me here.
The fuck?
Not looking for a fight. Craven is the other Spider-Man trapped in an old mansion east of the city. He saved me. Told me to find you. This is the only way I know how. I owe him my life. And much more. If we hurry.
No. You've done enough.
You should be proud of him. He reminds me of you.
That's nice.
Reminds him of me. He doesn't even know me. Or Miles. A little bit of help now, all of a sudden he's a good guy. As soon as Miles is safe, Lee's going back in a cell. Not now, MJ.
Is Spider-Man doing more harm than good? How about now? Now who needs the old Spider-Man? What's so great about the new Spider-Man anyway? He can't even stop some hunters. They destroyed the EMF. Destroyed my life. I'm going to lose May's house because of them and... Kraven.
Kill Kraven.
Oh, shit. Oh my god.
Spider-Man! Find him yourself! Stay focused! Fight!
Taking the shot!
Tell me! Where?
Oh my god!
I'm assured that material is unbreakable. But I believe anything can be broken.
Make this a glorious ending! You destroyed my city! Took the lives of so many people! That was their fate. Just as this is ours! Am I too quick for you? Your followers
treat you like some kind of god! But you're just a dying old man, looking for a way out!
So you know that. Then you know I will not die in a sick bed! Only an equal may taste my last breath! Rip me apart and parade your achievement to the streets! I hope you're enjoying this. Tonight won't end well for you. I study all of my prey. You are agile, intelligent, vulnerable to emotion. So am I. Do not let the taste of power get to your head. Come! Do not hold back! Show me what you are capable of! Stop hiding! Predator capable of defeating me.
Enough talking!
And then I found you.
And you'll regret that.
I won't. I will not let God decide my fate!
Oh, shit.
Who me? You couldn't fight me yourself!
Minds? Observant. Still hold back. Kill or be killed.
It's
just me.
What the fuck?
You almost killed him, man. What are you doing?
You're in the way, Miles.
Shit. bitch.
Oh my God!
Ooh.
I can't let this go. I'm finally everything everyone needs me to be.
Yeah, you don't even answer my calls anymore, man.
Oh, fuck.
What about MJ? You could have killed him! I know you're hurting, Pete, but you're better than this!
I know, but... No.
People in my life, they keep dying. I blame myself for that. They needed a hero, and... If I thought some Sue could save him, maybe I'd be in your shoes now. But this kind of power is the reason they're gone. Not you, not me.
Shut up!
Come on, bitch. Oh, fuck. Oh. Oh. The fuck? No. Uh-oh.
Last few days. Miles, I'm sorry. Thank you for everything.
It's what Spider-Man do.
Spider-Man didn't save me back there. Miles did. What now? I have to talk to Dr. Connors. He said he knows how to destroy it.
Wait, what about Harry? Doesn't he kind of need it?
His dad is working on another cure. One that doesn't involve aliens.
You know, if you need me, I'm just a call away. Well, once I let my mom know this, she still has a son.
I know.
It's glad to have you back, man.
Dr. Connors, I got the suit off. It's contained, but what do I do now?
Bring it to Oscorp Tower. There's a tank there that will subdue it. I have to prep a few things first, but I'll let you know when I'm on my way. One thing before we meet. Now that the symbiote is off of you, how are you feeling?
Fine. Relieved that it's over. Ashamed at what I did.
It's not your fault. There's still so much we don't know. Just tell me right away if you feel any changes in mood, behavior...
But it's off me. I'm cured, right?
Very likely. Yes. Just do your best to keep that thing contained.
Copy that!